population grows every day. The question is how humans provide for each other.
What they ought to be thinking about is, where does this come from?
There are a number of reasons why you need to be skeptical of what you're seeing on the labels.
The bottled water industry has made something out of nothing.
They get their water from tap water.
The focus is just about making money.
As long as the farmer is paying the price for our cheap chocolate, there's no way it can be sustainable.
You are playing with people's lives.
Growing sugar is like printing money. And they would like to do as much of it as possible.
Edibles do have a dark side.
The industry is evolving faster than regulation can keep up with it.
You don't know what you're getting.
It's always the same fraud. Take cheap wine, sell it for more money.
I didn't believe that I would be facing criminal charges until I was facing 30 years in prison.
We know how to build a positive future, and that's the future we need to be moving toward.
Consumer power can go a very long way to induce positive change.
My dream is to transform the cocoa for Africa and all around the world.
I can work in this market for people who don't want to quit.
If we do the right thing, it changes in the right direction.
It's my problem, and I have to take care of it.
This is something that is a human rights issue, and it's very serious.